Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.
Oh, my mama, you don't get to do that. You don't get to do that. Bro, that's like, you want me, I'm gonna be real with you. I ain't getting nothing. But I'm gonna be real with you. That's like me doing all that shit with John John and then complaining when he did. It's fair game. I've been talking crazy. I've been exposing contracts. I've been all that. It's fair game. However it go, it's fair game. Like, you, it's fair game. You can't get drunk and then know, bro. When you take it to a certain level, everything fair game, bro. Y'all gotta stop looking to give niggas excuses. Ooh. Y'all like edibles? I'm a weed head. Yeah, bro, like, that's what I'm saying, Ace. Like, that's what I'm saying, bro. If you drunk and talking crazy, you ran down on a nigga, you can't use drunk as your excuse. But it makes sense on why my mans was mad quiet. And I knew it. And I knew it. When the nigga kept saying, I'm the one that won the most money in the house. And that's all he said? I said something is wrong. Everywhere I looked yesterday, nigga kept saying, I made the most money in the house, though. I said, if that's all he's saying, something wrong. Snake talk shit. Yeah, see, snake talk shit like I talk shit. So if at the end of the day, if all snake is saying is I won the most money in the house, though, something happened. I knew it. I said, something happened. Now, I'm about to eat, I ate half of it yesterday. I'm about to eat this shit, this edible cookie, and then I'm gonna get high. I just left the gym. Nah, this ain't on URL app. This ain't on iBattle app. This ain't on none of them apps. This shit is on, hey, what's that off-brand ass shit? He got this shit on until the drop on Hulu. What's this off-brand shit he sending niggas to? I'm waiting on Hulu. I got Hulu. I'm waiting on Hulu. I'm not paying $5 more. I'm just gonna wait on Hulu. No, he got it on some shit. He got it on some off-brand ass shit right now for you to watch it. Yeah, I'm not downloading that shit, bro. That's for you super dedicated living battle rap ass niggas that like love us. I'm not downloading that shit. I don't love us that much. No, it's gonna be on Hulu later. Like, it's supposed to drop on Hulu later. But right now, it's on some off-brand shit. I'm not down. Yeah, the coaster shit. Huh. I got fans in Costa Rica. Hey. 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 Going on a date with an AK. That Costa Rica, I downloaded that Costa Rica. I'm not downloading this Costa Rica. That's not happening. Not downloading that shit. I support them. Not downloading that shit, though. Yeah, I'm not paying for that off-brand shit. You can have that. Oh, my mama, I got enough subscriptions. Sorry, you one subscription too late. Like, crab in the barrel. Who are you talking about? Who cares? Whole world of crab in a bucket, nigga. Much love, gang. Who has the hardest verse? Oh, no. I must concur and make you first. That nigga was going crazy. That nigga slow god. But Jid was going wild too. I don't know, man. Between the do-rag to the side, nigga, and Jid. Let me see what I'm saying. Yeah, Grim, I'm not buying that shit. Bet I'll crash second season. They need some. It sound like they need some. Yeah, bro, I'm not downloading that shit. Costa Rica TV. I'm not downloading that shit. I don't buy the shit of shit that I work for. Buying some shit I don't make no money off of. You know landslide shit. Oh, you, bro, didn't, hey, come on, bro. You game. You should know, bro. If a nigga talking crazy, we packing him out. You feel me? I'll wait. The show is called Bags and Bodies. I heard it's a very great show so far. And I want to watch it. And I'm going to watch it. And I'm going to support it. But buying Costa Rica TV ain't it. Good. I'm not buying Costa Rica TV. It's called Bags and Bodies. Plus, his homies on there were like, yo, hey, I ain't gonna lie, I'm excited. What Yo Bull do? I'm excited to know what did my man's Yo Bull do? Yo Bull! I wanna know what Yo Bull did. That's my man. What'd he do? Was he on there? Who watched the first episode so far? Was he on there? What my man's Yo Bull do? I love that nigga's slogan. Yo Bull! That nigga got mad energy. I love that nigga. What did he do? What did he do? I want to know what my man did. Do anybody know? All we know is that Snake got beat up. That's it. That's all we know. Is Snake got beat up. That's the highlight. Yo Bull got into it with KD. It seemed like KD out here just getting. Hey, was KD that other nigga? Hey, yo, was KD? Yo, where's my nigga KD? Was KD pillow talking? Is that what that fight was about? Oh, I'm about to become a blogger for this shit. I ain't getting that app too. Yeah, it's not on Hulu yet. Yeah, they again. Who beat him up the first time? Hold on. Snake got beat up again. What you mean again? Yeah, I seen it, KD. They talk about he's turning down. A lot of niggas can't rock KD, my mans, too. Yo, what's going on? I need to know who's getting spicy. I ain't gonna lie. Battle rap drama. Hold on. Twice. Hold on. Twice. Hey, I'm hurt. Yo, y'all funny as shit. Hey, y'all funny as shit. Yo, did he got in a fight with bad news? Yo, he bet not lost this fucking battle. I know it happened. I don't know. He bet not lost this fucking battle. On my bro, hey, Snake Eyes, from wherever you at in the world right now, listen to me, bro. I swear for everything I love. If you fought Stumbles, then lost the Stumbles. Let me find out niggas was fighting over the poop. Niggas was fighting over the poop. Nah, nah. Where's Swamp when you need him? But I'm not taking two L's back to back, bro, on brims. You know that, bro. No, bro. I'm going out like a sucker, bro. I took the first L's on the chin. I'm not taking this one. I'm going out like a sucker. Oh, niggas was fighting over the... No, I'm supposed to. What you doing, bro? No, what you doing, bro? Bro, that's mine, bro. No, that's my Kootenai. No, that's my Poonani. Oh. Nigga got knocked. Niggas in the house fighting over the pool. Hey, I will say this. Oh, my brother, what's up, bro? If any of you niggas got any bitches that was watching the show and see y'all fighting over another chick, you lost all that pussy. Nigga lost a lot of pussy. If you niggas really fought over, and I fuck with Rock Lee, but this is not about her, more so the figure of a woman. If you niggas fought over the Poonani on national TV, oh, it's a lot of bitches at home y'all just lost. Except for News if he won, because they probably like, yeah, that's why I picked him. He know what I'm saying? He, I'm mad that he was acting like he wanted that, but that's my mans, though. That's my mans, though. That's what the bitches, all the news bitches is over there like, he was about to, Then they walk, they mad at him. He get the, but then they be like, that's why I like him, though. You seen that? Yeah, he ain't, but that's why. Shit, let a nigga try me. That's what he gonna do. Telling you. All snake eyes bitches is like, man, can't get this nigga drunk. We can't go out and get this nigga drunk. Can't get this nigga drunk. We can't get this nigga drunk. Oh, you got it?
Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag. I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh, yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.